Hi guys, what's up? I'm Dinesh. Welcome you all to our YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about a very important problem which has already appeared in the year 2018 in NET JRF examinations. So let's see the problem and we'll discuss the concept behind the problem along with the detailed solution of that problem. Okay, so the problem says the value of alpha. Find the value of alpha for which f of xy equals to 2x plus 3x square minus y square plus 2y 3xy plus alpha y is an analytic function of complex variable z equals to x plus iy. Okay, so to solve this type of problem, you have to know what is analytic function first. So analytic function, a function f of z is said to be analytic at a point z if z is an interior point of some region where f of z is analytic. Okay, so this is the basic definition for analytic function. But to solve this type of problem, the formula or the concept we have to use the concept of Cauchy-Riemann equation. So a necessary condition for a function to be analytic is it must satisfies the Cauchy-Riemann condition. So what is Cauchy-Riemann condition? For a complex function f of z which is of the form u xy plus I v xy, so if del u upon del x equals to del v upon del y and del u upon del y equals to minus del v upon del x. If these four partial derivatives exist for a function and this condition del u upon del x equals to del v upon del y and del u upon del y equals to minus del v upon del x satisfies, then the function f of z is said to be analytic. So this formula you have to use to solve this type of problem to find the value of alpha. So let's see how to find the value of alpha. Given function f of xy equals to 2x plus 3x square minus y square plus 2y 3xy plus alpha y. So here your uxy is nothing but your 2x plus 3x square minus y square and your vxy is equals to your 2 3xy plus alpha y. Let's find del u upon del x. You will get here 2 plus 6x. Del u upon del y you will get minus 6y. Then del v upon del x is equals to 6y and del v upon del y equals to 6x plus alpha, 6x plus 2 alpha. So equivalent to find the value of alpha, just relate with the first Cauchy-Riemann condition, which is equals to del u upon del x equals to del v upon del y, which is equals to, if you equal 2 plus 6s must be equals to 6x plus 2 alpha. So your 6s get cancelled. You will the remaining part is 2 alpha equals to 2, from which you will get alpha equals to 1. So the value of alpha for which the function should be analytic is equals to 1. In this way you can find out the solution of this type of problem. So if this video is helpful for you, then please like the video, share the video with your friends, and never forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you for watching the video.